gotta keep on going on for the Lord, amen.